It's a scene from the new season of Stranger Things. No, wait, it's actually a scene from the London sewers. Authorities there have declared victory over an enormous fatberg that was clogging the tunnels. So-called fatbergs are, and we're sorry if you're eating while you hear this, giant masses of waste, fat, tissue, what have you. This one caused huge headaches for sewer workers who had to use the high-pressure jets, shovels, and their hands to break it up. It took them 9 weeks to vanquish the fatberg, which weighed 130 stinky tons. Be sure to watch Inside Edition.